Big Boss 9 is on air and the entire nation seems to be obsessed with its ongoings. Here are top 5 Big Boss facts for you to chew on while watching the next episode. Number 5. The Big Boss house is no less than a jungle. The house is set up in Khandala and contestants often come across snakes and scorpions right in the house. Number 4. Contestants don't do any of the cleaning. Although weekly cleaning tasks are assigned to inmates, in reality things are not as they're shown. The contestants don't do any of the cleaning and there is a proper housekeeping staff assigned to do the cleaning. Number 3. Celebrities get their share of liquor inside the house. Celebs have a great social life and it's very difficult for some of them to survive without alcohol. Creators of the show seem to understand that and assure the contestants that this demand will be taken care of. Liquor is apparently provided to them in juice packets. Number 2. Editors chop off the steamy bits. Now if you thought that you got to see bold intimate moments between couples, we assure you there's plenty more where that came from. The family show clause does not permit the makers to show anything obscene, and all sleazy and intimate scenes are therefore edited out. And number 1. The Big Boss house is haunted. The creators of the show revealed that the Big Boss house is apparently haunted. Contestants have often spotted a weird-looking woman standing in the corner of one particular room in the house. And no, they were not talking about Dolly Bindra.
Like, share and subscribe to Telly Central to get the latest news from the world of television and Bollywood.